Marina Davis, who we met at our Brisbane auditions.
It would just mean so much to my children, because if they can see Mum pursuing her dream, I know that they'll say, well, if Mum can do it, I can do anything.
Marina, good to see you back.
Yes, thank you. Thank you for having me back.
What song are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing From This Moment by Shania Twain.
Go for it.
From this moment, as long as I live, I will love you from this moment on.
Thank you.
Thank you. You have such a hard job.
I know, right?
Wow.
Next. So, as the first few contestants get their marching orders, waiting in the wings is mum of four, Marina Davis, who has a lot riding on Nat's verdict.
Being able to get further in this competition would mean a change of future for our family, and so it's extremely important to me. I take it very seriously.
Hi, Marina.
Hi.
Without a doubt, your voice is just phenomenal. If this is it for you, will you keep singing? And
I have four young girls who look up to me, and if Mummy can pursue her dream, Even if I failed, at least they could see that I tried.
Your girls are going to look up to you no matter what happens. You know, I want you to know that after this. Thank you so much for coming. We'd really like to see you back tomorrow.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Can I hug you?
You're amazing. You're amazing.
How could this turn your family's life around?
I feel like my voice is the key and X Factor's the door. And if I can just put that key in the door, it could unlock something fantastic. So I'm really hoping to get further in the competition. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Got through!
So Marina is first.